Yeah, they call me King Manyara.
In 2 kilometers, take exit 4 toward Rue de la Montagne and Rue Saint-Jacques.
We're about 16 minutes away, but so much traffic. I literally avoid driving between the hours of 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. because I can't be bothered with no traffic, bro. No. No!
That was for your phone?
So, yeah.
You need help?
Yeah, please. That's like a vlog. We had an amazing night yesterday. You have no idea.
That
you
sounds so wrong.
We had an amazing night. You have no idea.
No, it's not what you think. I see you. What you think.
But we had a great night.
We had a fashion show. Then we went to celebrate, eat at Io Comuna, and yeah, we had so much fun. We danced, we was very happy.
Then we got shots from every table, which fucked me up, but I'm alive.
Then we end up at Kettleman's
Bagels at like 4 a.m. because we were hungry.
And it wasn't good. I didn't like my bagel at all.
She didn't like the bagel.
That's She's so cute. Yeah. It wasn't good. I did not like my bagel.
YSL, Louis V, Gucci, Armani, Prada. She wanna do fashion shows, go on yachts and boats, trips to Paris. G-Wagon for her birthday. Luxury. Shorty say I got the sauce, where I'm dripping like the sun. You say you want a boss, come and get him, lil' mom. Put these VVs on the diamonds, attracting all the dimes. You know I ain't lying when I say lil' shorty.
This is like vacation vibes, a little bit.
So now you're about to change your outfit?
Yes.
And that purse YSL, ass fat as hell. Louis on the back, Versace on the tag. Like, who you think you are? Who you think you bad? Like, who you think you are? Who you think you bad? Pull up in the farm, shorty, where we going? Wanna do vacation, cause Canada is snoring. So maybe Bora Bora, maybe on an island. She always has Sephora for her makeup and her styling. Shorty got a stylist.
If I take another long break, y'all niggas better press me. Make sure that don't happen. Can't be letting niggas take my spotlight like that, you know? A lot of coppers on these streets and doing some illegal shit. Shouldn't be on my phone for real. Shouldn't be texting for real. But I gotta text the hus. Okay, I'm bored. Play music.
Pains from the tenants. Got the walls kicking like they 6 months pregnant.
I remember when I used to work at Burger King, I'd play that. That was my alarm actually, because I hated the iPhone alarm. That shit just feel like you about to die. You know what I'm saying? Nobody wanna hear that when I wake up, like you ruining my day already. So this song's so peaceful, I decided to make
stay it in the right 3 lanes.
Or if you don't shut up. Anyway, enough yapping, back to the playlist.
So what people don't know is that secretly, I am so good at bowling. I am the best in the world, and I'm gonna kick everybody's ass. And I'm the best. Like the trophy right there that you see? Yeah, that's me.
Okay, so it's either I'm gonna win or I'm gonna suck.
Oh, it's the small ones. Okay, so this is supposed to be easier than the big ones.
Technically. So, fingers crossed that I'm gonna win.
I'll show them how much you're not good
I'm not good at this shit at all.
Not at all.
Okay, you're practicing.
But this press is fucking so. You don't even take the time to like point.
How? That was straight in the middle though.
Take the time to calculate, balance yourself, like, you know?
should take the time.
Just take your time. Yeah. Take your time, go a little further. Just calculate. Take your time.
It worked! You're right! Yo, she was right.
And you got it on camera.
And we got it on camera.
At least we have proof.
Finally got a strike. We
hey, Julio, no pressure. No pressure. What's the point at this moment?
What is the point?
Fuck, he's winning.
I'm still winning.
He's still winning. Even though I had two strikes. Fuck you, man. I'm gonna win. Okay, so that's already a good sign for me.
Oh, we should have had, you know, the shirts, the bowling shirts.
Oh my god,
like a team.
So cute.
We should start a bowling team. You know, with the shirts.
Because I was really concentrated on my phone, and all I heard was, "We should start a bowling team."
Natty, slow down. You take the time to do it.
I know. I rush. It's very therapeutic, I think.
And you're having a lot of fun. Yeah. I see.
Just like throwing balls around.
Whoa. Hold on. Hey, chill. You gotta relax.
We love.
It's the second time today. What's going on? You wanna talk about it?
Oh, you know, it's been.
I could have done better. I was saying that I'm gonna win.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, the only competition I kinda had a little today was Julio, but like he's done. Like he's on the bench now.
Wow. Well, I'm the queen of bowling, remember?
The trick about bowling is not about winning. It's to look like you are.